some dividends.
Well, Danny Barriere is one flyer who knows what he's doing with shutouts, that's for sure. 13 for 29 is overall percentage. Six game deciding goals and shootouts. He is on his way in to get the shootout underway. Deeks and fired it high and wide.
Danny Barriere looking to go high glove, and Tuukka Rask just outweighted him. He's thinking shot all the way, head up, and tried to beat him quick over the glove, but to no avail.
Blake Wheeler, 5 for 8, and 1 for 1 this year in shootout attempts. We'll try to get Boston going in the right direction. Minnesota product in on goal. Deeks! And Emery stays with him. And it dribbled wide. Made a lot of moves. Emery was up to it.
Boy, he's 6'5". He had a heck of a lot of moves. He had a couple of things going. And then right at the last second, you'll see him come with that backhand. The puck bounced on him. But still, Ray Emery was there with a nice save.
Mike Richards, 9 for 27. Lifetime 0 for 1 this year. Starts in on Rask. Makes the deke. Backhander, and Rask says no.
Thought Richards was going to try to go 5-hole on the play. Tuukka Rask moving well post to post, and Richards goes to the backhand, and Rask is there to get a glove on it and keep it out of the net.
Patrice Bergeron next up, 8 for 29, 0 for 1 this year. Cuts on in, and it goes in on the pad of Emery. Bergeron didn't get all he wanted to on that, but Emery was able to get the pad there.
That could have been more problems than it looked, and I'll tell you why. He actually lost the puck. You see Emery kind of go back into the net. Well, he lost that puck, and it went right into the pad of Emery.
Claude Giroux with a chance to give the Flyers the lead. A deke, another deke. To the forehand, he scores! A beauty from Claude Giroux, and the Flyers lead the shootout 1-0.
What a sick pair of hands on Claude Giroux. What a move. He's thinking deke all the way. Look at the stick work there. Rask doesn't know what hit him. What a beautiful play and a beautiful finish.
And so the Flyers won. Ray Emery save away from a victory in this game. He'll have to stop Michael Ryder. Ryder 2 for 12 in his career. Straight on in. The shot off the post. Okay, they didn't need a save from Ray Emery. But the post comes to the rescue, and the Flyers win the hockey game. Flyers win the shootout 1-0. They win the game 4-3, and they're back in the win column.
Right there, you see Wheeler's just going to take as a right-hand shot. He says, I got that spot. He's not going to waste any time. He's got that little spot between the post and the goaltender Emery, and bang, right off the pipe. And on the inside, as you can see it fly across the goal crease area.
The narrow margin between victory and defeat. You saw it right there as the Flyers get the victory. For the entire crew, I'm Jim Jackson. Have a good evening, everybody. Stay tuned now. Flyers Post Game Live is next.